Enter your login ID and password. Select Login. Select the target to where you would like to have a secure access code delivered. Enter the secure access code in the box once it has been received. Select Submit. In the Password field, enter the password that you want to use. Re-enter it in the Confirm Password field and click Submit. Review the profile screen and make any necessary changes. Read the Financial Tools Disclaimer. Scroll to the bottom of the screen to accept. Review the First Time User Disclaimer. Scroll to the bottom of the screen to accept. Select the appropriate registration option. If you are logging on with a private computer that you will use regularly to access online banking, register your browser for future access. For security purposes, if you are at a public computer, select Do Not Register Device, and this computer will not be registered.